I'll be glad to stare right at you.
I